Restless dreams, I walked alone through narrow streets of cobblestone. Neath the halo of a street lamp, I turned my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light, it split the night and touched the sounds of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking. People hearing without listening. People writing songs that voices never share. No one dared disturb the sounds of silence. Fools, said I, you do not know. Silence like a cancer grows. Take my arms and I might reach you. Hear my words that I might teach you. But my words like silent raindrops fell. People bowed and prayed to the neon god we made. And the sign flashed out its warning in the words that it was for me. The sign said the words of the prophets on the subway boards and tenement halls and whisper in the sounds of silence.